Hey guys, I'll be doing another video, and today, as you can see, I'm escaping from prison. So, I'm gonna try to escape from this house, pretending it's prison. And I'm gonna try to escape, so that's some way to take these handcuffs off. Where's the key? I don't know what key is. I have an idea. My hands are really small, so I can slide them through here. That is tight. Okay. Oh, that hurts. As you can see, halfway of my hand is through here. Oh, there we go. So, yeah, we took those off. We have the police outfit here. And, I'll put on my helmet. There we go, I have my helmet on. Now, I'm just gonna get these handcuffs. Also, do that. I can't do that before because it would, like, squish my hand off. And then, here we go. So I've got my little buddy here in all the videos. I keep him next to me in all the videos, but like you can't see him because he's like next to me. He's not in the camera. Just gonna try to find something that I can use to escape here. Don't see anything. Oh, I could call for backup. Rock up here, we need you to destroy the whole prison. There we go. And, we're gonna destroy the whole prison. And, I saw a cop there. Oh, God. Okay, I blew it up. I'm just gonna try to escape from here. I found the key. I found the key to escape. See it? It's very shiny. Oh no, the cop's telling me to stay in. Well, this is falling apart. Hold on. That's better. And, we're gonna lift the door. We have to find another way. As you can see, I only have socks on right now. Here we go, yes. Get this. Uh-oh, I might be locked still. Yes, freedom, freedom, freedom. Yeah, baby, freedom. Well, thank you for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And leave a like down in the comments below. Tell me you liked it and turn on the notifications bell. Bye!